What's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to install the latest version of Java on a Windows operating system. So to install it, go to your browser and search by typing in JDK download and hit enter. Here JDK stands for Java Development Kit. Now click on the first link. I'm gonna put this link on the description of the video for you to navigate through the site easily. So here the latest version of Java, which is Java 21, is available for download for different operating systems for Linux, macOS, and Windows. To download it for Windows, switch to this Windows option and click on the link for the MSI installer. So click here and it starts downloading our Java. Here MSI simply means Microsoft installer, right? So since we are installing Java for Windows, we chose the MSI installer, right? Now here you can see that our Java setup is fully downloaded. So simply click on this installer and click on next. Now keep the default location as it is or change it if you like and click on next. Here it asks you administrative privileges, so click on yes and our setup started installing. Wait for a couple of minutes for the installation to finish installing. Now the setup is successfully installed, so click on close. Now let's set the path for our Java setup. So go to your C drive, then program files, Java, JDK 21, and then bin, and here copy the path by right clicking here. Now go to your taskbar and type in environment variables. Click on edit environment variables. Click on environment variables here. Now click on path and then click on edit. Now click on new and paste the path that we copied. Click on OK. And now let's set the path for Java home. So click on new here and for the variable name type in Java home, and for the variable value here paste the path, but this time delete this bin folder part from the path. Now click OK, again OK, and then again OK. Alright, now let's check if we installed Java correctly in our system. For this, go to your taskbar and type in cmd for command prompt. Click on command prompt. Here in the command prompt window, simply type in java space dash dash version and hit enter. You can see that the latest version of Java, that is Java 21 LTS or long term support, is correctly installed. Now let's write a simple Java program. For this, let's create a new folder on the desktop and name it Java programs. Now open the folder and create a simple class to show you how to run a simple Java program. So let's name it helloworld.java, as .java is the extension for Java programs. Now open it with Notepad and write a simple program. Now go to file and save it. Click here on the path of the program directory and type in cmd to open command prompt and hit enter. This opens up the command prompt window with the program directory. Now let's compile our program. So simply type in java c and the name of your file, which is helloworld.java, and hit enter. This generated the hello world class file. So to run this program, simply type in java and then the class name, that is hello world, and hit enter. You can see that hello world is correctly printed. So this is how we can easily install the latest version of Java and interact with Java programs. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.